Did you know Lombard Street is actually the second most crooked street in San Francisco? The first belongs to Vermont Street on Potrero Hill. But let's be honest, driving down Lombard Street with all the tourists makes this way more fun and a must-do in San Francisco!